multiplication times tables. So today time in this video we will be learning the 4 times table. Okay, so let's start right now. So 4 times 1 equals 4. Okay, 4 times 2 equals 8. 4 times 3 equals 12. 4 times 4 equals 16.
Anisha, not now.
4 times 5 equals 20. 4 times 6 equals 24. 4 times 7 equals 28.
Equals
90. Anisha, stop. 4 times 7 equals 28. 4 times 8 equals 32. 4 times 9 equals 36. 4 times 10.
4 times 10.
4 times 10.
4 times 10.
Equals.
Equals.
40.
40.
So this is the 4 times table, guys. Feel free to go in and practice it on my channel, and please subscribe to it. I need some subscribers, actually. So please subscribe to my channel and leave some comments or questions in the comment section. And and if you want to practice your times tables, you don't need to go into my homepage and search for the videos, because I have some lots. Instead, you can go into the playlist section where I have some playlists, and one of them is multiplication times tables. So this video is going to be in there and in the homepage. So feel free to go in and check it out. And please subscribe. Don't forget that. Bye.